Ladies and gentlemen, this war has gone on far enough. I'm talking about PewDiePie versus T-Series. This war has been going on far enough, long enough, to the point where I, Cybertone, have been in the shadows watching it all play out, with the hero known as Mr. Beast save the day multiple times only for T-Series to say, "Nah fam, we got this," and go a little bit above his standards and get close to PewDiePie once again. This war has to end, and not by staying above, it's by getting that little gap that there is to a bigger gap. You know what I'm talking about. I have been in the shadows. I've been on a long hiatus, but it's time for me to come out and do this. Subscribe to PewDiePie. Sub to PewDiePie. Sub to PewDiePie. Sub to PewDiePie! How long are we going to do this? The being known as Markiplier has come out of the shadows and say sub to PewDiePie. So I think it's my turn. The last person I expected to do this was Daka, and he came out, so why not me? I'm back on YouTube, and I'm here to say subscribe to PewDiePie. PewDiePie, not T-Series, PewDiePie. Daka, Markiplier, help. Now, Mr. Beast, it's time to rest and let other YouTubers get this done. Now, let's sub to PewDiePie. Let's get this bread, winners. Furries, I still don't like you. That's another war I'm in. That's where I've been. I am sweating over the excitement on how much I feel like we need to sub to PewDiePie. I feel like we got this. But T-Series has bots. If T-Series can get up there in over 1 month, then I feel like PewDiePie can get way up there in 1 week. We're talking about the biggest gamer in YouTube history. We're talking about PewDiePie, Felix, Jackspidicy 2, the king, the myth, the legend, not John Bellion, PewDiePie! Just get this bread and sub to PewDiePie! Wanna know my plans? Monday, sub to PewDiePie. Wednesday, upload this video. But Tuesday, my plans are the same. Sub to PewDiePie. Thursday, PewDiePie. Friday, sub to PewDiePie. And Saturday, rest and the week of, sub into PewDiePie. So let's get this bread and do this right.